Hi. We love
DIY.
Why?
Because we love it.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Mad Stuff with Rob. I am Rob and I'm back with another fun DIY. Okay, before I start anything, my name is Rob. Not Rod, not Rog, not Mad, Rob. Okay, I'll spell it out for you guys so it's clear. R-O-B, Rob. So stop calling me Rod, Rog, Rock, Mad in the comments, okay? I keep reading the comments and you call me all sorts of names. So it's Rob. Let's get it out and start the DIY. Okay, April Fool's Day is coming up, guys. Excited? I am too. So that's why I'm teaching you guys a cool prank. And not just any prank, this is the king of all pranks. And trust me, you will get a reaction out of this one for sure. Because we are making fake, wait for it, poop. Excited, right? I know. So let's dive in. It's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. All right, let's start. So for this prank, we are making poop. And to make poop, we need some special material. You need to have a heavy meal. It should include all your greens, your proteins, your carbs. Just kidding, guys. You need very basic material. You have the list. I'm sure you have all the material. I'm just wearing the glove so that my hand remains clean. Now we are going to get the bowl in. Okay, so we have a glass bowl here. And now I am going to take another small bowl. And I am going to pour our first ingredient, which is conditioner. Now I can directly add this to the big bowl. This is our mixing bowl, but I'm going to just measure it. You need half of this bowl. It actually depends on the quantity of poop you want to make. Sounds funny, but yeah. So just pour this in this bowl. Okay, so I have my conditioner ready. You can see it's roughly half a bowl. Now we'll just pour this in a big mixing bowl. So as you can see, this is our conditioner. Wait a minute, I'll just place this plate so that it's clear. There you go. Now you can see this is white, so we are going to add some color to it. Now to add color, I am using acrylic colors. You can see I have these two tubes. Now it really depends on how you want your poop to look like. And then you can decide your colors. I want it to be brown. So I am using this burnt sienna and ochre. And I'm going to mix both the colors to get the desired shade. We'll add little color at a time so that we know what the poop color looks like. Now I advise that you add a little extra color or make it a little darker. Your shade should be slightly darker because after adding the color, we'll add some corn flour to this and that basically makes the color slightly lighter. So I'm just mixing the color with the conditioner. Okay, so we have a hint of brown there. Now let's add some burnt sienna. So you can see the shade is becoming darker. Okay, I'm pretty happy with this shade. It's pretty brown. Okay, let's keep this. Now I can get rid of this plate. So you see our poop is coming together, but right now it's very icing-like. You know how you have the icing on the cake. So here I have some cocoa powder and I'm going to add this to our poop mixture to give it more texture. As you can see, I have taken it out in a bowl. Now you can just keep adding little by little to get the desired texture and see what kind of texture and consistency you like. And when you're happy, you can stop. All right, I'm pretty happy. This is looking pretty good. Look at that. It has a lot more texture to it. It's breaking now. It's not like icing. So perfect. This is good. Now we are going to add corn flour to this. So I'll put one spoon and now maybe I'm going to use my hand and knead this. The corn flour is like a binder and it will basically bind all the ingredients together and it'll make the consistency like Play-Doh. It will be soft and it will basically stretch and pull with very little breaks and it will actually look like poop. And now you can see here, it's binding much better. It's becoming like Play-Doh. I think it requires little more of the corn flour and then we'll be done. Okay, now our poop ball is ready. There you go. Look at that. Looks pretty good. And let's see how we can make this look like fake poop. Disgusting. So as you can see that we have the right consistency now. But I am going to add another layer to it so that this looks even more realistic and even more disgusting. So I have some wax crayons here. Now with a cutter, I'm going to just add some shavings to it. So I'm just cutting really tiny pieces. So like I always say, you can be creative and you can see how you can make it even more realistic looking or disgusting looking and just explore. So the crayon shavings will add a little more dimension to it. Otherwise, it just looks very plain. So this will make it look even cooler. So you can see that now it's more layered. You can see the small crayon shavings. I think we are ready. So let's get everything out and roll this into disgusting looking poop. Okay, so I have just placed a mound board sheet here and I am rolling it on that. You can just do it on your table or any surface. You can see because of the cocoa powder and all, it's leaving a little bit of stain, but it's still binding together, which is important. And there you go. Your fake poop is now ready. Looks so real and looks so disgusting, but smells really good. Oh, that's even more disgusting. I'm smelling poop. What to do, man? This has conditioner, this has cocoa powder. So when I bring it close to my face, it smells really good. If you guys enjoyed watching this video, then give it a big thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, so that you are updated with all the cool, fun stuff that we do in this space. And guys, I encourage you to try making this fake poop. I know there are a lot of stores that sell all these fake poops, but when you make it yourself, then you know, it's more fun. It's a creative process. Plus, I don't know, like there is no fixed shape, size, color to poop. So just be creative and explore and make it look as disgusting as you want. And if you're making it, then please click pictures and shoot a reaction video. I would love to see that. And post it to me. You know how to get in touch with me. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and right here making DIY videos just for you guys. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good and be good. Peace. Actually, don't be good on April Fool's Day. Just be as naughty as you want, you little prankster. I'll see you.